Let's get started.
This is where I am. This is what I do. Come see me.
Here are Sonny and Cher, Ozzy Osbourne.
The fish was able to speak with the alien baby.
What are we talking about?
It's so exciting that Chicken Little's coming in DVD.
Woohoo!
If you like movies a lot, like I do, then it's nice to see things about making of the movie.
The audience can do just that on the Chicken Little DVD, which is packed with bonus features.
There's Hatching Chicken Little, the making of.
For people that are really fascinated with the process of how you make these animated films, there's quite a bit on there.
Disney characters range from very real, believable characters to these wildly imaginative, magical characters. And a really important part bringing those characters to life are the actors who create the voices.
He gets to do the siren?
To see how it was done, I'm going to watch it because I think it's very, very fascinating how you do it.
Son! Son! I never thought I'd say this, but I think the sky is falling!
This is amazingly accurate.
It's all a big process.
Let's get ready to rumble!
In the News is brought to you by Killboard's Last Show.
Following the success of their pay-per-view game during halftime of the Super Bowl, the Lingerie Football League, this is true, unveiled its four-team lineup yesterday.
The most important demographics to advertisers are the 18 to 34-year-old males. They like to see sports. They like to see pretty women. That's the mindset of advertisers.
There's a party going on right here. A celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gonna celebrate your party with you. Come on now.
Celebration.
Let's all celebrate and have a good time.
Celebration.
We gonna celebrate and have a good time.
Celebration. Come on.
This is a huge thing for Elise.
Oh, I just hope I don't cry because this is a dream come true.
Much less huge for me.
This is a model of how the interior will be. I'll be tearing out the bar.
The celebrity impersonators that live in town will help me.
I'm gonna be working for Elise and be doing that's a lot of being be a lot of demolition, which is fine. I like that. I like to take shit down instead of putting it up.
I'm actually gonna be helping Elise with her payroll there and making sure that the checks get delivered on time.
If she needs somebody to paint, I'll be there painting walls. But as far as when it's up and running, I'm just a performer. I'll be on stage.
Share a father's love and a son's courage in the amazing follow-up to one of Walt Disney's most beloved masterpieces. Plus, revisit favorite friends when Bambi 2 makes its way to DVD.
When you have a classic film like Bambi and people know the characters so much, I think it's probably nice to have a little encore.
I wanted to take the audience back into that forest and have a new experience.
Bambi! Boy, am I glad to see you.
We're going to demonstrate how to use the clicker by teaching your dog how to sit. You use the clicker when the dog does the action that you want.
Basically, the clicker means that a reward is coming.
So as soon as your dog puts its bum on the ground, that's when you click. And as soon as you click, you have to pay your dog. That's a really good sit. The clicker is only for getting the original behavior. Once you have it, you don't need it anymore.
Ever dream of going head-to-head against a PGA star for $50,000? Play in the Duff Challenge presented by the Casablanca Resort. It's America's most exciting pro-am, where an amateur team competes with their handicaps against John Daly and Bo Van Pelt for $50,000. It's hosted in beautiful Mesquite, Nevada on November 17th to the 21st. Go to duffchallenge.com or call 866-840-DUFF and sign up today for your chance to play against the best for $50,000.
Are you up for the challenge?